my view is through an ongoing dialogue we're getting somewhere. And that has been our strategy. I think it's going to produce some real